November 11, 2018 marks the 100th anniversary of the World War I Armistice of 1918, when soldiers from both sides agreed to put down their weapons and stop fighting. This Remembrance Day, I encourage you to attend your local wreath ceremony, participate in a moment of silence, or wear a poppy to honor the Canadians who gave their lives so we could live in a safe, open, and welcoming country. Thank you to all who continue to remember our past so we can build a better future, lest we forget.